Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change who can see your friends list on the Facebook mobile app. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change who can see your friends, open the Facebook app and then tap on the menu button, which is the three lines icon in the bottom right. On here, scroll down and select Settings and Privacy. Now tap on Settings and then select How People Can Find and Contact You. This is in the Audience and Visibility section. You can now use the option to the right of Who Can See Your Friends List to choose the group or people that can view it. For example, you could make it completely private by setting it to Only Me. That's how to change Who Can See Your Friends List on the Facebook mobile app. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.